that a sound is not just a sound. And I became very interested in the differences between the sounds. What is the difference between a piano sound and a vowel ah, and the sound of the wind? To synthesize individual sounds by superimposing sine waves in harmonic spectrums in order to make etc., all the vowels. And then I found one by one generators which produce what we call the white noise, comparable to the white color, and which you can filter with electric filter in order to produce colored noise, like shh, etc.